Round, round, get around,
I get around,
yeah,
get around, round, round, I get around,
I get around.
Fun fact number one, we're on Wooster Street, which is like the Little Italy of New Haven. The Wooster Street was actually named after Sal and Flo, and they own Sally's Pizza. And there are two famous pizza places, Sally's and Pepe's.
Pepe's and Sally's, they said.
And it's either you're a Sally's guy or a Pepe's guy. But Sally's is world famous, so is Pepe's, but Frank Sinatra used to order pizzas from Sally's. Behind me is Toad's Place. This is where most of the music, major music acts have gone and played. Before they have to go anywhere, they have to go to Toad's Place. So we're here right now at the Yale Art Museum, and across the street was the Yale British Art Museum. Connecticut fun fact number two, we're at the Yale Art Gallery, and John Trumbull, who is a famous painter of Revolutionary War figures, he's actually buried underneath here under his masterpiece, which was George Washington. So we're in Yale, and the last Indiana Jones movie was filmed here, and they actually transformed all the storefronts along Chapel Street into 1930s storefronts. Yay! 1716! This is Maya Lin's sculpture, which commemorates the year 1969 when women were admitted to Yale. There is the Beinecke Museum, where the oldest and rarest books are stored. He is part of Kill in Action in World War I in the island of Negros, where I'm from, where I was born, in the Philippines.
New Haven fun fact number six. Where we are right now used to be the Seven Rock Amusement Park. This is testament to that. Behind me is Seven Rock, and that is where the British first landed into Connecticut for the Revolutionary War. Hi, we're in New Haven, Connecticut, and now we're going to explore the farmers market. So we're at the Farmers Market in Edgewood in New Haven, Connecticut, and I just wanted to talk about my menu for today. So it was hard to source oysters. We went to several fish markets, but I decided to just get mussels for tonight. So it's going to be grilled mussels, and then we're going to have radish salad with the local scallions and tomatoes and onions. And then I'm going to have lechon, actually it's bagnet, which is kind of like a lechon kawali, but it's double deep fried. So just imagine that.
So you dip the triple fried pork belly in the spicy cayenne vinegar, put it in the with the radish, with the tomatoes, onions, and shrimp paste, and then just take a bite.
Blue fish!
And I'm going to have the sinigang na isda, which is a fish soup that is tamarind based. And then I'm gonna throw in the local scallions there as well. And for dessert, which is a chef's surprise, I'm going to have the champorado, which is sweet rice with chocolate, and that's topped with condensed milk.
So today's dinner in Connecticut is actually sponsored by Tandulay Rum. And this is the rum that I used to drink back in the Philippines, and it's so nice to see them here in the American market. And oh, so spiffy, like that. So we've got silver and gold. Cheers! Kampai!
Let's take my car, cause it's never been beat. And we've never missed yet with the girls we meet. None of the guys go steady, cause it wouldn't be right to leave your best girl alone.
So you know I'm not doing this 50 states alone. I'm actually partnering up with Feasley to do all 50 states in 50 weeks. So go check them out at www.eatfeasley.com and find out where my other dinners are at eatfeasley.com/salo. So come follow me in my 50 state Filipino food adventure at www.thesaloproject.com or facebook.com/saloseries or at Instagram and Twitter at saloseries or hashtag saloseries.
So today, New Haven, Connecticut,
your next Providence, Rhode Island.